Shit!
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there.
But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons are wrecked.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
There's no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Thank you.
How's that for timing?
He's blind here.
My lucky day. We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
Hey.
You got it.
At this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Oh!
Save me!
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.